Welcome, St. Dominic Camp Rookies. Tyler, nice of you to join us. Let's show these rookies what they'll need to survive. Welcome, St. Dominic Camp Rookies. Tyler, nice of you to join us. Let's show these rookies what they'll need. Survive. Rookies, this is Sergeant Tyler Wills. He's here to demonstrate some basic techniques. Sergeant, take an assault rifle from the table. Now take position in the shooting range. Show these rookies how it's done right here. Observe. Sergeant Wells will send some lead in the targets. Take notes if you have to, ladies. Tango's down. Remember, rookies, if you need to be more precise with your shots, aim down your sights for better accuracy. Show them, Sergeant.
General Vasquez is attending a meeting today in an old refinery facility on the Isle Trinneo coast. Agent Mike Rodriguez is on an undercover mission and will also be on site. He will set up the shot for Alpha 9, a sniper spotter team. Killing the general.
Alpha 9, this is Razor 6-4, reading you loud and clear. Over.
I got a visual on heavy hostile activity on your path up ahead. We'll need to work together. Don't advance without the green light from me. Stay low and move with caution. Go.
Thank you. ¡Necesitamos más tropas! ¡No te escondas, cobarde! ¡No te escondas, cobarde!
Razor 6-4, this is Alpha 9, do you copy?
Alpha 9, this is Razor 6-4, reading you loud and clear, over.
I got a visual on heavy hostile activity on your path up ahead. We'll need to work together. Don't advance without the green light from me. Stay low and move with caution.
¡Necesitamos más tropas! ¡No te escondas, cobarde!
Bastardo, muere.
Alpha 9, do you copy?
Alpha 9, this is Razor 6-4, reading you loud and clear, over.
I got a visual on heavy hostile activity on your path up ahead. We'll need to work together. Don't advance without the green light from me. Stay low and move with caution. Go.
¡Necesitamos más tropas! ¡No te escondas, cobarde!
Cigarrillo.
¡Apunten a la mesa!
Claro, es de una marca nueva. Más filtro, pero con un sabor fuerte e intenso. Dime qué te parece.
Behind that wall.